And I already got off on the wrong foot. Hang on, I gotta... Gotta bring out my tablet, gotta get the Twitch app going. Okay, let me fire that up. Off to a bad start. Click, please. Alright, well, looks like we're up and running. Well, come on, everybody. Well, decided to skip my nap and go ahead and get some pinball going anyway. One of the reasons why is, today is laundry day, so I'd have to shut it down like 30 minutes early, so now's about as good a time as any. Think what else. Otherwise, just on playing some pinball. Just like I pretty much do, like once or twice a week, ideally. And, I might have to go back on here to OBS. I might have to adjust my Twitch chat a little bit. But I don't think it's set at the right spot. But we'll see. Oh, and unlike Path of Exile, I am going to need to wear my earphones. Need to be able to hear all the sound effects these pinball machines have, so. Here we go. Oh. Guess I better turn my controller on, too. There we go. Okay, so it looks like everything's up and running. And like always, I play random tables. And unless I'm given a good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice.
A hole in one!
Tee-da!
The address is the ball.
Hello, ball!
Okay, before I get started... Alright, let me check and see if my Twitch chat is in the right spot. Okay, it looks like it is. So I'm good to go. Too much.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
Nope.
Look out!
Got my skills out of a Cracker Jack box.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Shoot for the volcano! Where do you think they all go for my behind today?
You can't find
me. I'm down here! You can't find me. Where do you think they all go for my behind today? Hey, you got your eyes open or what? I'm down here! Looks like you need some serious help.
Where's that little shark hiding?
Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
No.
In case you don't know, you blew it. Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Did anybody teach you how to play this game? Look out for the alcohol! Looks like you need some serious help. What the heck are you shooting at?
Shoot for the volcano!
Fight to the right for an extra ball!
Flashing red arrow. It's on the far right.
Four! One!
Hey, you got your eyes open or what? like you need some serious help.
No, but I think the hole does, though.
Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
In case you didn't know, you
blew it. In case you don't know, you blew it. It's mulligan time! Shoot for the volcano! Look out! That's incredible! That's incredible! That's incredible!
That's twice that's happened now.
Shoot the ball right up the middle. There's nothing to it. Let's can't do it again. Let's can't do it again. Looks like you need some serious help. Let's can't do it again. That was a good shot. Looks like you need some serious help.
Perfect.
A hole in one.
If you get that hole without hitting any drop targets, not that time though. You get a hole in one. Bad luck there. Bad nudge. Got it anyway. So much for that.
Shoot for the volcano! It's raining cats and dogs! What a lucky dog. 20 million! Look out! Shoot for the volcano!
Ah!
Good shot!
Send me extra ball. Or maybe not.
What the heck are you shooting at? Did anybody teach you how to play this game? 15 million! Look out for the out hole! Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
Nope.
Four!
Hole in one! Should be a two-ball, yep.
Hey, you got your eyes open or what? Looks like you need some serious help.
Yes, I do. Slide down the left slingshot. Until June 30th. Guess a better look at this. Chris Warren already did.
Ready?
Oh, this has got to be one of the worst tables I've seen in this. Or, let me rephrase that. One of the worst tables I've ever seen. Probably second to Starship Troopers. That's the worst. I mean, the only thing that can be forgiven about this is, this table was made in the mid to late 80s.
What a pothole!
Whoops.
Level at headquarters. Yeah, I'm ready. Get 10 pounds. Are you ready to order?
Hey, wrong head.
Shoot over the moon stick.
What a pothole.
What a pothole! I could have gotten first. Just barely scratching the surface.
Donuts, the stuff dreams are made of.
The only thing really unique about this table is it's timer-based. Instead of the normal three and out, like most other tables, this one here is You have free play for
2000 security system. 45 minutes until area shutdown.
Hey, pal.
Try not to suck.
We don't have much time. That sparkled.
That's what sucks up a lot of the time right there.
That's real and deal.
Into that getaway hole on the far left.
Psst, hey buddy. Head for the ramp.
That was not a nice thing to do.
For the ramp.
Vault alarm 1 has been deactivated.
Let's lock him up.
You are trespassing. 15 minutes until area shutdown.
15 seconds.
Lock is lit.
Your time is running out.
Head for the entrance. Played a board game. Keep going. Don't give up.
Security guards have been notified of your presence. Cash machine access.
He's mine now.
Please use approved method for candy 2000 access. That's not the way to operate the candy 2000 security system.
I'm closing in. Over.
We're almost there.
No, that don't happen often.
That was special.
Stop that. That was not a good thing to do. Ooh.
Shoot for the wheel.
Are you dead?
I will not allow you to continue.
Go for the wheel.
Ooh. Ah!
30 minutes until area shutdown.
Still got a little time.
10 minutes until area shutdown.
We don't have much time.
You just said we had a little time. Which one is it, bud?
That was slick. Let's wheel and deal. Let's lock them up. Want a little helper? Head for the ramp. Lock is lit.
Intruder is now in sudden death.
Beautiful.
That was not a nice thing to do.
Let's lock them up.
Unauthorized access through main lobby. Vault Alarm 1 has been deactivated. Please use approved method for Candy 2000 access. That's not the way to operate the Candy 2000 security system. Security guards have been notified of your presence.
Damn, we've gotten lucky this time around. Oh, wow. Oh, that's Stash increase.
He's just ahead.
There you go, dear.
TNT multi.
Oh, no. Please, be careful. Time is running out. Any mistake will result in complete termination.
Okay, I'm on my way.
Hey, pal. Beautiful. Let's wheel and deal.
Vault Alarm 2 has been deactivated.
Okay, I'm on my way.
What a ramp. Nice shot.
That was not a nice thing to do.
Lock is lit.
This is a high security area.
Let's lock them up.
For your own safety, please leave the area immediately.
Don't go getting your circuits in a bundle.
Stop!
We need to find this babe's off switch.
You are trespassing. I can't believe you're doing this to me.
Head for the entrance. Attaboy. Let's wheel and deal.
Stop!
Should've
we need to find this babe's off switch. Head for the entrance. Psst, hey buddy.
Okay, I'm on my way.
The guards are nothing.
authorized cash machine access.
Guard's been alerted in my presence and he's gonna overtake me.
Unauthorized cash machine access. Computer-aided watchdog has been released.
Well, sure got bent over this time.
Be careful.
Nice doggy!
I'm gonna bail out of this game and then restart it. So let me shut this off. Minimize that window. Cause what's gonna happen is if for any reason I disappear from the main menu screen, then from thereafter, I will always start on one of the table options or in the pick a table screen. It's kind of hard to explain. If I leave from this screen here for any reason, from here after there's like a 5 or 6 second delay in getting back to this menu. So that gets annoying quick. Class 1812. What? Okay, there it goes. It was showing that the screen was black at first. English is my second language right now. Hang on.
My name is Gumby and I'm your host.
Gonna have to restart it. I have to set this one to 4-player. Ball joints are crazy on this table.
My name is Gumby and I'm your host. Revive my friends to score the most.
Shoot the ball.
Out of that.
lift.
Take it.
Take your million and scram.
So good so far. So far, no good. Nice. I forgot this game had that feature.
Oh, excuse me.
Of course. And then the ball friggin' drains immediately after. See why I gotta set it to four player? The ball drains that quick.
Thank you.
Trying to beat a lock. Maybe not.
Take your million and grab.
Kiss Frank Thomas's butt pinball table.
Baseball fans, please welcome the Big Hurt number 35, Frank Thomas. He's in there safely with a finger.
Ball will stop going straight down the middle.
Get the extra ball!
I thought it gave you a grand slam. Apparently not. course, I'm not gonna be able to hit the broadside of the frickin' barn. If I get a chance, I'll explain to you exactly where you're supposed to go on the upper deck. It's hard as hell to get to. You literally have to go from here straight up through this little thing here where it says pick her. It's almost like junkyard. You got that little hole in the back of the table that you have to get to. Very difficult to hit. That's what you have to hit. Oh, sure. Frank's lower than molasses in winter. Yeah, that'll work.
Break for second. Hey! Can he do it again? Wanna break for third?
Yes. Awesome table right here, but it's got one major tragic flaw. I'll show you here in a second.
Challenge me!
Every time you hit the flipper. Yeah, no kidding. Welcome to the stream, Pat. If I didn't say so already. Not a problem, man. Target there is next to impossible to hit. It's gonna be a perfectly timed backhand. Finally got it. Got it. Got all five of them. Ooh. Almost feels like it at times. Tables are already free play tables, so being awarded a free game is just redundant. Well, fun while it lasted. I already played this once already. I sure as hell don't want to play it again. It's one of those I have to... Yeah, but that's the thing, though. All these tables are already free play tables.
Quiet on the set!
Decent table right here, but...
Lights! Camera! Action!
Sometimes I do okay, but usually games are just...
Roll up!
Well, 5 minutes at the most. Not as bad as Class of 1812, but...
Ready? Set?
I'm still pretty sure.
Draw!
Yeah, pretty squared.
Draw.
The ball really helped.
Roll him. Ready, set, draw.
Gotta love that. You get an extra ball and the ball drains almost immediately after. I was actually good at this table. Still can't break first, though. Oscar winners. Yeah, but I think it was like fifth or fourth. Okay, on to the next one.
Go for the pole.
Indianapolis 500. Basically, this whole table is hit the plastic shot.
A great day for pinball.
Or shots.
Two lane drivers.
Apollo's going to try to pass at the end of the straightaway. Driver one moves up on point. He's right on it. He could make a move anytime.
He makes a move to the inside. And AJ slams the door on driver one. Almost got him with that one. Bobby Hunter, this is a terrific battle.
Just hitting the blinking light and do it, Paul.
Counted as a skill shot, even though it actually turned off.
Triple playfield scoring. That's 50 laps for driver one.
Wow!
ball at the back. Got it.
Extra ball. The yellow flag is out.
Oh, video
mode. The safety crews are working on clearing the track.
I ain't gonna last long. Can't hardly see anything.
Head for the pits!
This driver could pit any time, Paul.
That's 75 laps for driver one.
Should be multiple.
Second lock.
We're ready for multiball, and here we go!
Either ramp is worth a jackpot.
That's one. Jackpot.
The right ramp is worth a jackpot. Whoa, there's the second lock. Locking the third one means an outstanding jackpot.
Blew that one.
Nice shot. Jackpot.
The left ramp is worth a jackpot.
Jackpot.
I don't think this table has a multiple restart.
That's right, Paul. Taking on fuel and fresh tires.
Head for the right ramp! Hurry! Watch the pit lane!
Oh, sure, I get it now, but I don't need to, or when I don't need a shot.
Yes!
Excellent shot.
Too early on that.
There's a pass by driver one. That's one.
Yeah, that right loop's looking like a Christmas tree. Can't get it.
That's 100 laps for driver one.
All right.
There we go. Just barely.
Extra ball.
I can't believe it, Paul. That driver took the wrong turn.
He's heading out the tunnel and onto the street.
Don't forget the prize.
That's two.
Yeah, I'll be playing this in a while.
We're ready for multiball, and here we go.
At least in theory, you never know.
Multiball.
My balls could all drain.
Either ramp is
just like
a
that, too.
Outstanding
super jackpot.
loop.
Multi-balls.
Single shot.
Great shot! Head for the pits!
This driver could pit any kind, Paul.
Right round. Warnings. Basically can't nudge unless absolutely necessary. Yeah, English is my second language right now. There we go.
Fairly nasty encounter with a wall on turn three. The driver's out and he is okay. 40 laps to go for driver one.
I'll leave it.
Ooh. That's right, Paul. Taking on fuel and fresh tires. 30 laps to go for driver one.
Right ramp.
Right now! Hustle! Time to go!
Three jackpots lit. Looks like they're having a little trouble getting to that ramp, Paul.
No, it's a cable issue.
Hurry!
Oh my goodness! That was a nasty hit, Paul, but the driver's okay.
Back loop, got it.
20 laps to go for driver one.
Lock slip.
Jackpot.
Lock all three balls in super jackpot.
That's one. The right ramp is worth a jackpot.
Lock is lit.
please. God, how many extra balls do I have?
That's 25 laps for driver one.
Ah, robbed.
Climbing out under his own power.
Super light up. There's a pass by driver
there
one.
We go.
That's one.
Shot. 2.6. I'm almost there. I just can't screw up.
Great move!
Perfect.
Driver one has a real chance to win this race, Bobby.
Punished. Almost, but not quite. $2.3 billion. Dominated most of the high scores. Okay, I'm gonna go get me something to eat real quick. I'll be right back. Title screen first. Gonna have me some cinnamon rolls. Yum yum. I'm not gonna eat the whole entire package though. Maybe like half of them at the most.
To live.
I'm not gonna be able to play that table. You might already know the reason, but on that table there, they play a whole bunch of classic rock tunes. If I play that table, I won't be able to export this video to YouTube, because despite the fact that those songs are just digitized versions on a pinball machine, YouTube will still recognize them as standalone tunes and will flag my video for copyright. So, and I definitely don't want that, so Off to the next one.
Judgment Day.
These gotta be the worst ramps ever. They're all... You got the one on the right there is like steep as hell. It almost all... Most of the time, it doesn't even go up all the way. It goes right back down. And this one here is so far to the back of the table, I'm gonna have a hard time getting that one too.
Judgment Day. Direct hit. Lock sequence initiated.
Not to mention the flippers aren't exactly the strongest.
Checkpoint 1 secured.
Short game.
Direct hit.
I got it, went all the way up there. Wow, twice in a row. No dice on the right one though. Big Al's Garage Band or something like that. I can't remember who made this table, but I swear, this is the kind of table that was made in someone's garage. Alvin G and Company. 1991 by Alvin Gottlieb. Yeah. I think this was made in someone's garage.
Introducing Al's Garage Band!
Stitching!
Reaper!
Got robbed there.
Metal Monster! Tripping target!
Kind of a sucky table, though. Not to mention, I got a controller issue, too. I can't hold up the flipper for long periods, because it'll double tap, causing what you just saw there, the ball free. Like that. I didn't even push the button.
Moscow.
London.
good. Twisted. Record a song.
Yes.
Delmore. Lock the gig, man. Stitching. Way cool.
Fuck you.
Gotta get that. Spinning disc that you wear at the back of the table.
Chicago.
Get a multi-ball on this table either, so I really don't know what I'm supposed to be doing.
Moscow.
Delmore!
The man! Delmore! That's
lame!
Good.
Another issue this table has is here, and here. It obscures the ball coming down, so it's very hard for me to see where it's at. Bad initials. That's a burst.
I'm calling the police!
Well, he wasn't expecting that.
911 emergency.
Bad concept for a table right here.
one.
I'm on Topanga Canyon Road. The whole area is on fire. I can't go any further, and I have kids with me.
Chopper one, we need a water drop.
Oh, what happened to the ball trains? Does her and the kids burn to death?
Wildfire rescue. All units proceed to the Topanga area.
The whole road is on fire.
Are you in danger?
Well, she is now. The ball drain. I mean, come on, right? This table here also has the same issue. This side over here, it's hard.
911 emergency.
It's hard for me to see the ball when it comes down.
Warehouse on Lake Street. The building's on fire.
I'm dispatching the fire department to you. Responding units, engines 351, codes 2 and 3. Chopper 1, dispatcher 22.
This is Chopper 1. How about this?
Jackpot.
Available police and fire units. We have a vehicle trapped in Wash on Shapiro Road.
Nope. This is another one of those tables.
Yeah, when reported accident, looks like some cars and a bus.
Chopper replays one. Don't translate to extra balls.
This is Chopper 1. I'm lowering the jaws of life.
All available units, we have a multi-vehicle accident route 58 north of Bay Bridge.
We're cutting the top off the vehicle. Don't move. Dispatch additional medic units, please. Break the windshield.
We have a multi-injury accident. Need additional medic units.
PD's 90. Pulse rate is 120.
Well, I'm about to find out what a sardine feels like.
Robbery with hostage taken.
Unit 740.
740, go ahead.
I'm a northbound on Route 83 at Storm. Gonna ram the vehicle.
Chopper 1, can you step down in front of the vehicle?
Right. Unit 740.
740, go ahead.
I'm in pursuit northbound on Route 83 at Storm. We have shots fired.
Damn, get up there. Then there's that crap. Has the same issue that a taxi has. Sometimes the ball goes down there nice and smooth, and there's times it flies right past the flippers. Need to get the shot. Ooh, ball set. Didn't know this table had one. Gotta get the right ram. Will I get it? Of course not.
Light board.
Oh, my God, I actually got it. Got the right ramp twice in a row. So what am I supposed to be hitting? Oh, that orange target on the far right. Come on. Got it.
emergency?
I'm calling from the Parker Mine. We got a major collapse here.
This is Chopper One. I'm lowering some equipment.
Rescue One, I need demolition team and rescue squad. How many men are trapped, sir?
About 25 or 30.
Is the entrance totally blocked?
I think we can blast it open.
Is the air shaft blocked?
I think I beat the high score.
Injury accident. Need additional medic unit.
So much for that. Screw that, it real good.
911 emergency.
Damn that.
Emergency. I got my wife having a baby. We're camping in Sequoia.
Got billion, but not much more than that. I did, however, believe I had to beat the high score. I think the high score on here was like 600 million or something like that. Did it. I did it pretty good, too. This is another completely unexpected high score. Usually I suck at this table.
No one escapes a black hole.
Black hole? Basically here, it's actually a pretty tough table. These flashing drop targets have to be taken out in order. B-L-A-K-H-O-L-E. And this is a fast table, the ball just flies everywhere. And second problem, you have to avoid this area here, the gravity tunnel. Otherwise it goes here to the lower play field, and when it's down here, you have to take out a bank of targets before the ball drains. Otherwise, you lose the ball. This isn't like a table like, say, Haunted House, where if the ball drains the lower play field, it just gets kicked out in the middle one. You got that. Bumper next to the B target is making it very hard for me to hit it. Ouch. damn it, you failed.
Return to battle, soldier!
Attack from Mars.
This is an emergency broadcast. The Earth is being invaded by flying saucers from Mars!
Get every available man. We must build an atomic blaster.
You remember this one.
Missiles locked on target. In danger!
Run away!
And from hereafter, only one lock will light up at a time. Ready. Softball there. Down the middle.
the Tower of Pisa!
Already? Oh, wow. Suck at this. Not much of an auto fire to it. God! You need to up the fire rate on that.
Oh wait, I still got two balls left. ugly Martian.
Multiball.
Multiball! Jackpot!
I say, good shot. Super shot. Destroy the bleeding saucer.
Extra ball's late.
Take that, wrinklehead! Extra ball!
Your cities will be destroyed!
Is around 20 billion.
Save me! Save me!
We got
gotta save the Statue of Liberty!
Shoot again!
Take that, Martian!
Run away!
Excellent!
Slash the saucers!
And Martian.
Not you again!
Get all the white targets for Martian multi-ball. One shaky guy up there. Oh. Ooh, that's actually perfect. Because this multi-ball will start, and I'm guessing I still wouldn't have to deal. Get that white target. Martian multi-ball. I got two multi-balls going at once. I don't know if that translates to extra points or not. Rip off.
We'll fight for our freedom!
Flashing red ramp. On the left.
Nobody messes with the USA!
Attack on Mars next. I suck.
Ugly
march. Okay, 22 mil. That should be
again.
Enough to beat my high score. Right ramp one more time for total annihilation multiball.
Total annihilation! Woohoo!
Ah! I'm paying attention.
Get the troops ready.
Forgot about that one.
It will never work.
It was built on the glass. Okay, at the risk of my game crashing, I'm gonna go ahead and do this. I'm gonna do a mic check. Okay, the mic still works.
Watch out, man! They've got a big ol' beam! Great shot!
And march. Attack on Mars. I can't hit the broadside of a fucking barn.
Shoot again!
Too early. Okay, now I'm just being an overall shitty player now. Probably the best way to hit that UFO is to not concentrate on it at all. Just keep aiming for ramps and loops. Like that.
Use the atomic blaster now!
back in the hall.
Not so fast, human!
Two more right ramp shots for total annihilation. Safe to say, I beat my high score. Watch, my game will crash. Oh, this is victory lap.
Annihilation!
Woo-hoo! Damn, wasn't expecting that. almost. That up.
Super dead.
Watch
one
out, more.
Man. They've got a big old beam.
Another hurry up. Still got a ways to go for a total annihilation.
Well done, soldier.
Three right ramps dead. Another total annihilation. God, I hope my computer doesn't restart on my game don't crash while I'm entering his initials. Yeah. Total annihilation. Okay. I just wanted to make sure I had my highest score in the upper left corner. But, I do plan on screenshotting this. Well. Excellent game.
Do not fear me.
Oh my god. One after another. But, like last time, I'm just gonna make this a two-player.
Welcome to my home.
But this table is unique in that, Hang on. Getting ahead of myself. This game has up to three multi-balls. Ideally, you want all three of them going at the same time. Not one at a time. And you'll find out what a lover of clavicles Dracula is.
Oh.
Master, you promised me eternal life.
I suck. Yay. You're also gonna find out how drastically different attack from Mars than this table is. This table is super hard.
It is a beast, a monster.
Rats bonus carries over from ball to ball. And I believe the multiplier also carries over from ball to ball. Whoa. That went out of there quick. Maybe I should have set the support player. Multiballs lit. Okay. And for Miss Multiball, you wanna start that up last, not first.
I am Dracula.
Do not fail here tonight.
Got it.
20 million.
I get the left ramp, please.
20 million.
Ah!
You are the love of my life. Alive again.
slip.
Yes. Drop. Got it. Avoid the hole.
It is here that we must find you to destroy him properly.
See, now if you're going for the battery up, that's actually a good timing to that coffin lock. Pretty neat mode though. Bye, ball. See ya. just gonna say screw the skill shot. I feel like waiting. Gotta stay away from the right ramp. This thing takes too long. Free meal, buddy. Nope. Screw that up. Oh, got lucky twice in a row.
Two up.
I either. God. Maybe I should have set this to four player.
You are a worthy opponent. Blood is too precious a thing in these times.
This is one of the not-so-good tables. It's noisy and annoying, and it's actually hard to do anything on this table. Same thing as on Bram Stoker's, I'll just set this to two-player. The ball drains pretty quick on here.
Enter Xenon.
Shots here are super dangerous. Basically, if the ball hits them, it just goes straight down the middle. With super easy drop targets to take down, though. Down one more bank for extra ball. Oh, I'll multi-ball. Stick and drop, Tark. We got it. Extra ball. Basically, if you can get in the top hole three times, it lights lock. Get the top hole three more times, and it's a multi-ball. That's why I love these drop targets. Said, if it hits the bottom of those slingshots, go straight down the middle. Oh, didn't hit it. Pinball Deluxe. Oh wow, they're going old school here. And this table, like Xenon, I used to play them when I was a little kid. And now, like then, I suck at them both.
Chaka. One ball. Seven ball. Three ball.
Basically, take down all the drop targets on the right, followed by the eight balls on the upper right.
Sink the four ball side pocket. Go for D. Get the four ball. Shoot for B. Four ball.
Get off of the eight ball. Not gonna happen.
Get the eight ball corner pocket. Make the B. Get the eighth ball corner pocket. Shoot for eighth ball corner pocket.
Got it.
Nice shot. Shoot for deluxe. Get the B. Make the B.
Oh, got my initials. This barely took a fifth.
Come on in.
Oh, got him. I'm burnt to a crunchy crisp on this table.
Fun house? Great job. You can have it back, yeah?
Oh.
doing? It's lunchtime.
Get yourself a hot dog.
Hot dog. Get yourself a hot dog.
Yum, yum.
Get yourself a hot dog.
Yum, yum.
I thought we were pals. And
yum, yum.
Hungry.
Oh, that's right. When it's past 11:30, he says, not hungry.
Quick time on the clock! I'm not happy with you now. I'm not hungry.
Yum, yum.
That's not funny.
Move his hideout.
I'm not happy with you now.
Game bug.
That's not funny.
Quick multi-ball.
Let's play two. I feel like a million. Finally. The ball. Right back at ya. Ow.
Got you.
Ow. I thought we were pals. With you now. Oh no. I'm so sleepy.
Supposed to do that.
Again.
all back to this again.
I'll play on the steps. Hey, Pip, go play on the steps. Nice going. Here it comes.
Too much. Everything's lit. Oh, that. I meant that. You want to get. Ideally, you want to get in the bumpers. Maybe not too much.
Ow! What did I ever do to you? Right back at ya.
And not hungry.
Get yourself a hot dog. Quit playing with the clock.
Quit playing with the clock.
Damn it.
I'm not hungry. That's not funny.
Yes, the high score is mine.
You're making me very unhappy.
Yeah, ditto, bud.
I thought we were pals. I'm not happy with you.
Oh, what the hell is that? Wasn't supposed to do that.
Stay away from the clock. That's not funny.
Finally.
Oh no.
There we go.
Hey! Ow! What was that?
Catch the balls, Lake.
Stop running around! What on earth? House is closed! Hey, hold the cow!
Gangway!
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy,
oh boy, oh boy. shoot again, Biff. Hold on. Right back at ya, Biff. Ah! Here it comes.
Trying to aim for the trap door. There we go. I'm gonna call her getting us. Again. Another extra ball. Well, I'm sure now you understand why I'm burnt to a crisp on this table.
Heads up. No accident. Ow! I'll stay on the steps, Biff. I'm watching you. Hold on. I'm not happy with you now.
Whoops.
I thought we were pals.
Ow. All of a sudden, I can't hit the ramp now.
You're making me very unhappy. I'm not happy with you now.
I wasn't supposed to do that. It's too bad they didn't have anything in the face, like, you keep hitting Rudy over and over and over, and eventually bruises start to show on his face and stuff. Maybe a bloody nose and a black eye or whatnot. Again.
Very unhappy. Stay away from the clock. Hey, Biff, shoot again.
No. I feel like a million.
I thought we were pals. It's getting late. I'm not happy with you now.
God, that's a pickle shot. Quit playing with the clock.
Quit playing with the clock.
That should do it. Yep. One mil.
Oh no.
I'm so sleepy.
Not enough. Not near enough. Should have awarded Frenzy too.
Hey, hold the door! Getting ready!
Nice.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
I believe I got second.
Way to go, Biff.
Yup.
Good night, Biff.
Oh, took third. I thought it took second.
Play again.
Oh. Sorry, Reddy. Got 100 tables, man. I don't want to confine myself to just one.
Shiver me,
yes.
Timbers.
And like Xenon and Bram Stoker's, I'm going to set this to two-player.
I'm Black Rose, Queen of the High Seas.
What? This table is second only to TX Sector. That was my all-time favorite table.
Look
alive. The hole at the way back is actually not that difficult to hit, unlike other tables. Notably, Junkyard. Got it. Dangerous skill shot. Aim for the hole.
One better. Shoot for the ramp. Shoot for broadside.
Set this to four player. Oh, missed.
You get another chance.
Bounce off the rail thing going down the middle. I don't know what the technical name for it is.
Now send them to Davy Jones.
While it lasted.
It's polka time!
Ooh, another favorite. Normally I would have to set this to 4-player because it drains like crazy, but for the sake of time, I'm just going to set it to 2-player.
Welcome to Cactus Jack! It's party time! Waffle, come indeed! Yeah.
move, Tumbleweed. It's Polka time.
Hurry up in upper left corner. So much for that.
Waffle, Bumblebee! Table.
I'm tied to the track and I can't get up.
Cactus Canyon. It's basically all the West version of Medieval Madness.
Welcome to Cactus Canyon.
very weak flippers too.
They're messing with the wrong hombre.
We have to do something. My money's in there.
Shoot that bad guy.
Nope.
Nice shooting. Ooh, okay.
You can't stop this train.
That was some nice shooting.
Go get him.
Ass deceptively hard yellow targets there.
You're gonna shoot my initials in, you lawman. That hurt a little.
Hit that bad guy.
You can't shoot. It's a dead gun.
There, finally.
Congratulations, sir. Collect your bounty, son.
Thank you.
There goes St. Pauli.
Black is lit, and so am I.
What do you think you're doing, Pilgrim? Mess with me, will ya? That's all, folks.
Hey, Pauli goes squishy squishy.
There's a bounty just waiting for you. Bounty collected.
Quick draw is left.
Ah, great.
Lock is lit.
You don't think I see you, but I do. Holy commotion, I've been shot.
There's a bad guy out there.
Guess that horse is breaking you in.
My God, Ashley got it.
Nice shooting, stranger.
Bounty is lit.
Come on, Lone Ranger.
Oh, I wasn't supposed to do that. It was just supposed to go. Supposed to go straight down the slingshot, not all of a sudden. Go straight down the middle. Whoa! Oh, showdown.
A showdown.
Yes, go good next.
The extra ball.
you, that scurvy scoundrel!
I was dreaming that, thank you!
Shot them all.
Extra ball.
Oh wow, I got them both at the same time.
You shot them all. Shot them all.
Weak.
No good. You shot them all.
Those nefarious no good nicks. Shoot that scurvy scoundrel.
You shot them all.
Big.
Those nefarious no good nicks.
Single file down the middle.
Shot them all.
Ventilate that villain. Those nefarious no good nicks. Get that bad guy. Jack, welcome.
Congratulations.
And I think on this table here, replays do count as extra balls.
Shoot that scurvy scoundrel.
Nice. Not once, but twice.
Them all.
Shoot that scurvy scoundrel!
Quick draw is lit. Get him! Blow him a little old head off.
Whoop! Bad nudge.
Shoot again.
Lock is lit.
You can't do nothing.
You couldn't hit the broadside of a burrito.
Go get him. Go on, take your best shot.
My burro can shoot better than that. Adios, amigo, time for a siesta.
Your bounty, friend. Shoot the bad guy!
Come on, tough guy!
Black is lit! So am I!
Go on, take this shot!
Say, is that thing loaded or not?
That was a bit too close!
Yeah, it actually is.
This calls for a drink! Collect your bounty, son! Bounty collected!
Oh. I thought the game was gonna crash. Got it frozen for a second.
Okay, son, let's gunfight.
Ready, set, draw!
Nope.
Quite an act with those six shooters, friend. Congratulations, partner.
Nail that bad guy, lawman.
Shoot the bad guy.
Punishing rap right there.
Shoot again.
There's a bounty just waiting for you. Quick draw is lit.
Shoot there, bad guy. Go! Mine! Mountain ball!
Go get him.
Jackpot! You can't shoot!
Mother load is lit!
Ventilate that villain! Go get him!
Come on, take your best shot!
Your bounty, friend!
You can't shoot!
Oh, just shoot him! Maybe you better check the sights on that weapon.
Yeah.
It's a stampede!
Cool music here. This is gonna be my last game.
That bad guy.
I gotta say, Apollo 2 can't be in two places at once.
Night, night, Steve. Bubba, go to sleep now.
They're bad guys. You done bad.
You're quite a man.
Nice.
Nice shooting, partner. Huh?
Well, there went high noon. 76, I think I beat the high score. Oh, maybe not. What was number one?
Look at all this blood.
Oh,
my
wow.
Wife is going to kill me.
I didn't even come close. Okay. Okay, that's gonna do it for me. I gotta get some laundry going, I gotta shower, shave, and I got other morning stuff I gotta do, I gotta eat breakfast and all that. And plus I got a lot of work to do. I just beat a bunch of high scores in this session, so there's gonna be a lot of uploading. A lot of screenshotting and whatnot, so I got a busy morning ahead of me. But hey guys, thanks for sticking around and hanging out with me. And I should be on later on today, about roughly 6:30 p.m. U.S. Central Time. Until then, take care.